important that you choose a kind of budget that's suitable for human consumptions to make this budget a minimum beverage. Today's video discusses how to make a medicinal beverage with budget a minimum. Before you watch this video, please take a moment. Just subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. If you suffer from high blood pressure, finding the right form of treatment is critical. In addition, certain foods like birdseed and cinnamon can also be very beneficial in preventing or treating this disorder naturally and without side effects. These two healing ingredients can help you regulate your blood pressure and have many other health benefits. Try them. Treat high blood pressure with birdseed and cinnamon. Birdseed. Birdseed for human consumption has been one of the great health discoveries in recent years. After all, some amazing benefits hide within the simple food, cinnamon. Believe it or not, this medicinal spice has been used for centuries. You should always have it on hand for use in all kind of recipes, both sweet and spicy. Overall, you can add it to cookies, cake, juices, smoothies, stews, roasts, sauces and more. Birdseed and cinnamon preparation. Ingredients: 3 tablespoons of birdseed, 1 teaspoon of ground cinnamon, 2 cups of water, natural sweetener to taste. We need to clarify that the birdseed you choose must be suitable for human consumption. Some birdseed contains silica or silica fiber, which is harmful for your health. Preparation. First, soak the birdseed overnight. Then, prior to preparation, drain and wash the birdseed. Add the seed to the blender and process them with 2 cups of water and the ground cinnamon. Strain to separate the fiber from the seed. Sweeten to taste. You can drink this beverage hot or cold. Mode of consumption. Take this treatment in 2-3 doses a half an hour before each meal. You can also consume the entire preparations on an empty stomach before you have breakfast. For it to be effective, follow these steps for at least a month. This beverage is very healthy, so we recommend consuming it at least seasonally as a preventive measure. What do you think of this important information? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.